Hello, I'm Allie O'Brien, Vice President for Community and Workforce Partnerships, and it's my honor to welcome you to the CLC Advanced Technology Center. We've been on an accelerated journey to create this Center for Manufacturing Excellence and address the critical talent needs for manufacturers in Lake County. In addition to training the next generation of highly skilled workforce, this center is intended to shift perceptions and serve as a reflection of modern day manufacturing. When you walk through the ATC, you could be walking through any local manufacturing business. We want students, parents, teachers, counselors, and all community members to be inspired when they visit to see themselves in the high skill, high wage career opportunities the center offers. We want businesses to find immediate value in the graduates completing certificates and degrees here at the ATC. And we want our local economy to thrive and continue to attract and grow manufacturers across the county. Thanks for visiting us, and tell your friends. We'd love to give them a tour too.
Hi, and welcome. I'm John Hartbarger, Director of the College of Lake County's Advanced Technology Center, where the future is now. Here, we teach the high-tech, high-wage skills needed by today's manufacturers and do so in a real-world environment. I'd like to show you our fabrication and welding lab areas outfitted with equipment and technology you would find in any advanced manufacturing floor in industry today. On the welding side here, you will find all of the arc welding technologies, four advanced robotic welding machines, as well as basics of acetylene or torch welding. On the fabrication side, you will find modern metal fabrication equipment being used by industry today. Vertical press brakes, horizontal press brakes, metal laser cutting machines, CNC plasma cutters, mills and lathes, iron workers, bandsaws, and drill presses. We're not looking to graduate paper test takers. We're looking to graduate people who have the high-tech skills needed to operate and keep the factory floor running, who have the fabrication skills to make our nation's future. The high-tech future is now. If you like to make things and like technology, come check us out.
Welcome to the College of Lake County's Advanced Technology Center. I am Kurt Peterson, the Executive Director of the College of Lake County Foundation. While the building says College of Lake County on the front, this building actually belongs to all of us. As manufacturing surges across Lake County, we are committed to partnering with all of you to train and develop the growing workforce that is needed to drive our economy moving forward. We are committed to providing educational opportunities so that all students in Lake County who wish to advance themselves in fields associated with career and technical education can find access to the programs they seek and then succeed in securing a credential that will move them and their families forward.
Hello, I'm Richard Ammon, Interim Vice President of Education and Chief Academic Officer for the College of Lake County. Welcome to the College of Lake County's Advanced Technology Center. Lake County is the second largest manufacturing county in the state of Illinois, producing over $48 billion in economic output a year. The manufacturing industry in Lake County needs skilled workers to help it to continue to compete in the global economy. The development of this facility started by listening to our community. Our manufacturing community confirmed it needed skilled workers in order to continue to grow. So the College of Lake County set out to build a facility that provides a pipeline of skilled workers in the high-tech, high-wage field of advanced manufacturing. By building the Advanced Technology Center, CLC is now able to provide education that prepares our community to obtain these family-sustaining wages. When we started this project, we set out to achieve several goals. We wanted to build a state-of-the-art Advanced Technology Center that provides instruction to develop high-tech advanced skills. This fulfills our mission as a comprehensive community college with a vision for innovative education. We also wanted to allow our visitors to look into our classrooms and see what modern manufacturing looks like in Lake County. You'll see the same elements in our ATC as you would in manufacturing facilities in Lake County. There's space to work in teams among open collaboration area, and it feels familiar to the people we're trying to serve in the manufacturing industry.
Well, hot diggity dog, we have an advanced technology center. And I agree with Mark. CLC, College of Lake County, and Lake County is the absolutely great place to start this bus tour. And we are so honored to to be a part of this exciting moment. We really appreciate everyone being here. And I just want to thank all of the speakers who've gone before me. And I hope everyone listened to the absolutely smart comments that they've made, because I won't repeat the critical importance and the vital needs that our county and our communities have. And manufacturing helps make things happen. It makes things grow. And we need the skilled workforce talent pipeline to make these things happen. And that's our part in this journey. And the College of Lake County is so very proud to be doing our part in this important work. And the other reason it's really great that we're starting here is this is a place, this is a community where legislators, municipalities, local government, the college, manufacturers, community partners, donors, faculty, staff, students, K-12 partners have all come together to make this happen. The synergy is great, and what I'm excited about is this is only our first step in this really great journey that we're on.
I've always had an interest in design, creativity, and art. That developed more so into a specific use of design, structural-wise, through playing video games. I started playing Sims, loved it.
Well, I've always had an artistic side to me, right, from a kid, but as I grew older, art used to be a major thing in my life, but there are things that can sidetrack you.
Anytime I could get my hands on something, I was constantly building and tinkering. I worked on the shop floor, and I wanted to do something to get me into the front office.
I always wanted to be an architect.
I only had 3 years. I was in the military, and I planned on getting out. I decided CAD was more practical at the time, and you know, it would allow me to get my foot in the door, so to speak, with local companies after I got out.
These people are actually involved in building the community.
The course itself was actually pretty easy to work around my schedule because it was strictly online classes. I had a full-time job, so I would work from 6 to 4 p.m.
I can go to classes, go to work, have breakfast or dinner with my family.
Yeah, I needed something with high flexibility.
So it's kind of cool how some things start from nothing and you see the whole process. It's really about helping your community. You know, it was an empty lot. Now, look, it's a gas station.
It's really nice when you're learning 3D design to be able to actually see it and then get it printed at school within hours.
The faculty did it for me, though. If you're struggling with something, they're very helpful. They bring a lot of real-world experience to the coursework.
I was actually looking forward to getting off work so I could do my homework. I can't really say that about any other coursework I've ever taken. I was able to earn a certificate that I could actually use to apply for a job in the workforce.
That's something that I really looked at and said, I'm going to stick with this because this makes more sense.
With mechatronics, you learn the skills to be successful in the cutting-edge field of automation, robotics, and mechatronics.
I first enrolled in mechatronics because I heard about the excellent job opportunities in the field. I'm able to work anywhere in the country with mechatronic skills.
It's a very high demand job and it's a good paying job. I really like working with my hands and learning how to control computers, and I think it's really super cool, and who wouldn't want to do that in their job? A mechatronics technician installs, repairs, designs, and programs automated systems, so they make the automated systems run smoothly and easy.
My favorite part of my classes are the labs, actually being in labs to work on the equipment. The large amount of time we get to spend on the equipment is great. I like the way all the classes build on each other. It's really fun programming robots. These classes are really all about hands-on stuff.
Whatever I learn in the first class, it's something that I'm definitely going to use in the second class. Some of the cool equipment that we get to work in class would have got to be the humanoid robot. His name is Baxter.
We just program his arms to perform a lot of different things.
He has two arms that we can program to pick up different objects such as blocks. We also have an automated cell to work with. It's an automated system we can program and troubleshoot. Mechatronics is a good field to get into because it's a great high-paying job. It's very high in demand.
It's fun to work on the equipment. You get a chance to work on robots, which is something different.
And if you continue your education, the pay only gets higher.
It's a really good field to get into because mechatronics is everywhere. If you look around and see something that is automated, it had to be designed, built, and fixed.
You work with robots, so it's something that you don't do in other jobs.
And you can basically find mechatronic jobs anywhere in the whole world.
Everywhere, mechatronics is there.
To learn more about the exciting opportunities in mechatronics, contact one of these colleges.
Welding is the art or craft of actually joining metals together through a process of heating and allowing that metal to flow from one component to another. Welding truly is an art form. Someone that would find an interest in welding would be someone that loves art and wants to create something out of brass or bronze. We have many students that are currently employed as welders, machinists, fabricators, and quite a few students that are looking to gain entry-level employment. Students are welding projects, constantly receiving feedback and interaction with the instructor on a variety of equipment that is found throughout the industry that they would be expected to run and use on the job, either as a maintenance worker or as a full-time welder. We will never not need welders in the United States. There's always going to be employment opportunities, so the variety is there if somebody's looking for an exciting and challenging career. The students in our program cannot get enough time in the lab, joining metal, and creating something with their hands. The welding program at College of Lake County is a certificate program comprised of certificates in general welding, TIG welding, MIG welding, and arc or stick welding. To say that you're a welder, to be able to put metal together to create anything at any point in time is just a really cool occupation, and it's a cool craft or trade to learn.